keep shooting.
Imagine that bullet's going to your body. And that's a lot of